Jordan seven times, and he came up shouting, "Oh Lord, I see my change." Naaman the leper went down into the Jordan seven times, and he came up shouting, "Oh Lord, see my change." Now if you don't know what a leper is, I want you to lend an ear. Why don't you open up the pages of your mind, and I'll paint you a picture there. See, there were sores on Naaman's body, spreading from limb to limb, and he'd seen many a doctor, but there was no hope for him. Till one day, hey, a little servant girl said, Master, good news. I know somebody who knows somebody who knows what to do for you. So she sent him on to a prophet. He couldn't believe his ears when the prophet told him to dip in the water of the bloody river down there. He said, "You gotta go down into the Jordan seven times, and you'll come up shouting, 'Oh Lord, I see my change.'" He said to go down into the Jordan seven times, and you'll come up shouting, "Oh Lord, see my change." So he went on down in the water one time and then again, and he began to wonder as he looked down at his hands. See, there were plenty of rivers in his homeland where the waters ran crystal clear, and he wondered why that prophet had to bring him way down here. But he went on down for the fourth time, and he started to go back home, when a voice called out to him, "Naaman, hold on, there's no power in that water, Naaman, none in that muddy stream. You see, power comes from doing what God says." And he said to go down into the Jordan seven times, and you'll come up shouting, "Oh Lord, see my change." So he went on down for the fifth time, body still covered with sores, and it seemed like that old muddy water made the pain a whole lot more. Six times in the Jordan, six times so strange, six times he looked at himself, and six times no change. Well, I know he must have thought somehow, way back in his mind, he thought he'd be free from the dread disease without dipping seven times. Well, I know he must have doubted that my God's promise would be true, but Naaman had to learn when God wants seven, six won't do. 'Cause he said to go down into the Jordan seven times, and he came up shouting, "Lord, see my change." Jordan seven times, and he came up shouting.